from Omaha's news leader. KETV News Watch 7 First News starts with breaking news.
That breaking news comes out of Lincoln, where police are looking for this missing man, 63-year-old Calvin Hansen. They say he was last seen near Bowling Lake Thursday night. That's near 48th and Cumming Street, west of the Lincoln Airport. Calvin's listed as 6 feet tall, 185 pounds, was last wearing a gray t-shirt and jeans. If you see him or have any information, call 402-441-6000.